1971, and she was the first person to win the Nobel Prize twice.
Yep, two different subjects, chemistry and physics, and her husband has one.
Yeah.
They're like the Sophie Ellis Bextor and Richard Jones of the science world.
They are indeed.
Rachel?
Afternoon, Matt.
Academic consonant, please.
You can indeed start today with W.
Another one.
S.
A vowel.
O.
Consonant.
L.
A vowel.
I.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
M.
A vowel.
I.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one. C.
Count down.
I couldn't find that at the beginning.
Hi, Rachel.
Hi, Anna.
Shall we start off with a consonant, please?
Thank you. Start with G.
And a vowel.
U.
Consonant.
S.
Vowel, please.
E.
Consonant, please.
R.
And another.
F.
And another, please.
T.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another vowel, please.
And the last one, E.
And there's large, please.
Thank you, Matt. Two from the top and four little coming up. And the first numbers of the day are 3, 7, 10, 6, and the big ones, 25 and 100. And the target, 410 minus 6 is 4.
Times 100.
400.
Add the 3.
Yes, that will do it. 403.
Well done.
Thank you, Anna. P.
And a vowel.
E.
A consonant, please.
D.
Another consonant.
M.
And another consonant.
D.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another vowel.
I.
And another vowel, please.
O.
And we'll go for a consonant.
And the last one, R. Yes, sevens are hard to come by, actually, by hand.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Matt. L.
Another one.
Y.
A vowel.
I.
A consonant.
S.
A vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant.
T.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one. N. Buck.
Easterly.
As well, another seven.
Saintly.
And in the rest more, please.
You can indeed, thank you, Anna. One from the top and five not coming up. And for this round, we have 9, 1, 2, 3, 8, and a large one, 25. And your target, small, 1, 4, 6. 8 minus 2 is 6.
Times 25.
150.
And take off the 3 and the 1.
You make it look very easy. 1, 4, 6.
Please.
Thank you, Matt. L.
Another one.
P.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
R.
A vowel.
U.
A vowel.
O.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant.
K.
And a consonant, please.
And a final clock. You could stick the second R in there and have,
please.
You can indeed. Thank you, Anna. I.
Consonant.
P.
Another consonant.
H.
A vowel, please.
E.
Consonant.
G.
Another consonant.
S.
Vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
O.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, M.
Here you go.
Very good.
Anything else over there?
Yeah.
Please.
Sticking with what you know, it's working so far. 2 large, four little and hopefully a nice friendly one coming up. This round is 1, 8, 2, 7, 25, and 100. And the target, 795. 100 times 8, 800.
And 6, seven minus 1 is 6.
Yes.
And take it up.
That'll do it, 794.
Vowel, please.
Thank you, Anna. A.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant, please.
T.
And another.
L.
And another.
S.
Vowel, please.
U.
Consonant.
P.
Another consonant.
R.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one. E. Balcony or covered walkway.
Yes.
Thank you, Matt. T.
Another one.
C.
A vowel.
A.
Consonant.
S.
A vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
I.
A consonant.
V.
And a consonant, please.
Lastly, S. Done.
Yeah, I just got coasted.
So, a lot of
clubbing in Chicago.
Occasionally. Consonant, please.
Thank you, Anna. T.
And another.
M.
And another.
C.
And another.
B.
Can we go with a vowel, please?
E.
And another.
U.
And another.
E.
A consonant, please.
N.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, A.
What's now?
Bean is an Irish beret. You should
please.
Thank you, Matt. D.
Another one.
S.
A vowel.
I.
Consonant.
F.
A vowel.
I.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
H.
A vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, L.
Count down.
It's easy for seven.
Much, please.
You can. You're on a roll now, Anna. This one's yours. Three large, three little, final numbers of the day. And they are 8, 6, 7, and the big ones, 50, 125. And your target, 380.
50 times 6.
50 times 6, 300.
Plus 100.
400.
And take off the 8 and the 7.
That's the only way I saw. Well done, Matt. 385. I feel like Fat Anna trying something scary and leaning 45 degrees on the 96th floor is nothing compared to what she's been up against today.
I agree.
She enjoyed it when she watched it at home. You'll never want to watch Countdown again. Honestly, it's just Matt. It's not you. We're all with you.